The Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, at his time, one day he came at Dhuhr to the masjid and started to speak about the signs of the end. That this is what will happen and this is what will happen. And he sallallahu alayhi wa sallam spoke from Dhuhr until Asr. And then they gave the adhan for Asr. They stood up, they prayed. The Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam stood back up and started to speak again from Asr until Maghrib. And in that way he continued, and the Ashab say he mentioned and went through every sign, and we remembered what we could remember and forgot what we forgot. So amidst those signs that the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam mentioned, he mentions this hadith. And I want you to listen to it carefully. And the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam says, تَكُونُ النُّبُوَّةُ فِيكُمْ مَا شَاءَ اللَّهُ أَن تَكُونَ ثُمَّ يَرْفَعُهَا اللَّهُ إِذَا شَاءَ أَن يَرْفَعَهَا. Prophethood will stay amidst you so long as Allah Rabbul Izzah wishes for it to remain. Then Allah Rabbul Izzah will lift up prophethood, and prophethood would be no more. And me and you are witnesses that the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam passed away, prophethood was lifted and prophethood is no more. So ya Rasul, what will happen after prophethood? So he said, ثُمَّ تَكُونُ خِلَافَةً رَاشِدًا فَتَكُونُ فِيكُمْ مَا شَاءَ اللَّهُ أَن تَكُونَ ثُمَّ يَرْفَعُهَا اللَّهُ إِذَا شَاءَ أَن يَرْفَعَهَا. Then will come the age of the rightly guided khulafa, the rightly guided khalifas of the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. They will reign amidst you so long as Allah Rabbul Izzah wishes for them to reign. Then Allah Rabbul Izzah will lift up the reign of the rightly guided. Ya Rasul, what will come after them? ثُمَّ تَكُونُ مُلْكًا عَادًا فَتَكُونُ فِيكُمْ مَا شَاءَ اللَّهُ أَن تَكُونَ ثُمَّ يَرْفَعُهَا اللَّهُ إِذَا شَاءَ أَن يَرْفَعَهَا. Then will come an age where rulership and leadership is passed within tribes, as in it will become tribal, or it will become legacy and lineage based. This king, the son of this king, one will handball it to the one after them. فَتَكُونُ فِيكُمْ مَا شَاءَ اللَّهُ أَن تَكُونَ. Then this age will stay amidst you so long as Allah Rabbul Izzah wishes for it to stay. Then Allah Rabbul Izzah will lift this age up from amidst you. ثُمَّ تَكُونُ مُلْكًا جَبْرِيًّا. Then will come a tyrannical rule, an oppressive rule, and it will last amidst you so long as Allah Rabbul Izzah wishes it to last. ثُمَّ يَرْفَعُهَا اللَّهُ إِذَا شَاءَ أَن يَرْفَعَهَا. Then Allah Rabbul Izzah will lift up this age when He Azza wa Jal wishes to remove that age. Then what will come after this age of tyranny and oppression? Listen, O Muslims, and glad tidings to you. ثُمَّ تَكُونُ خِلَافَةً عَلَى مِنْهَاجِ النُّبُوَّةِ. Then will come the age of the rightly guided khalif, who will lead in accordance to the teachings of the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam.